Broadcasting from Nanuki, Kenya. This is the Me and Larry reality video show. We're still at the yes and no rallies. We saw the yes, and now we see the no rally in Dioretta grounds. Yeti grounds. Must be the no grounds, that is. Stand for no grounds. I guess everybody's having some evidence. Matter of fact, the lady who lost her petition on the seat. I knew she was going to vote for no.
Article 24.
She's a bishop.
Article 24 inasema, and an imitation of rights and fundamental freedoms. Article 24.1. A right or fundamental freedom in the Bill of Rights shall not be limited except by law, and then only to the extent that the limitation is reasonable and justifiable in an open and democratic society based on human dignity, equality, and freedom, taking into account all relevant factors, including watiapo. Our recommendation for changes, for amendments, was that the words "an open," we are not an open society. We can be democratic, but we are not open. Kukua society ambayo imejifungua ni kuonyeshana tumefungua taifa letu, tumefungulia Kenya, tumefungulia watu wetu, chochote kiingie katika taifa letu. Na tukasema, we cannot allow Kenya to become an open society. An open society, hata wewe kuwa mzazi kwa nyumba yako, you cannot even institute discipline to your own children. You cannot block anything from working out in Kenya, any wickedness, any evil, when you are an open society. With that understanding, watu wanauliza, mambo ya homosexual, nyinyi wahubiri mulitoa wapi? Number one, homosexuals and lesbians wanaitwa gay. So their marriages, they are not called marriages. They are called unions or practices. Ebu sema union? Practice. So it is something they practice, or it's something they are in union about. What happened to my pastor who was holding the microphone for me? Wacha nikufundishe. Go to article 45, ile inaongea kuhusu ndoa, article 45, sub article 2, inasema, every adult has the right to marry a person of the opposite sex based on the free consent of the parties. What we had recommended, na kama vile Oliver alisema, hii mambo tulianza kitambo hata wakati wa KRC. We had recommended that same-sex marriages be totally banned in Kenya. Bomas draft had banned same-sex marriages. This one does not ban same-sex marriages. Now go to article 27, because wanasoma 45, wanataka kuconfuse watu, wanataka kutuachia hapo. Enda article 27, ambao apostle Mwangangi amesoma saa hii. Go to article 27. Article 27, sub article 4, inasema, the state, now this is under equality of freedom from discrimination. Wale watu you cannot discriminate. The state shall not discriminate directly or indirectly against any person on any ground. So we have no ground for discrimination, including race. Take note of the word sex. We had said that that word should be changed for the word gender, because gender means you are a woman and this one is a man. Sex, it can mean man, woman,